Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Investiture Ceremony 2020. I now request the Investing Officer, Reverend Father Fraser Mascarenhas, to invest the newly elected office bearers.
You must be exemplary in conduct and in application, cheerful and sociable, and show initiative and leadership at all times. You must see to the happiness and welfare of the pupils of this institution. To the greater glory of God, in the service of our country and this institution, I declare that you are appointed as school captain, school vice captain, and school sports captain from this day for the academic year 2020 to 2021, with all its privileges, duties, and responsibilities.